Final 3 minutes reaction. Vancouver Canucks, Ottawa Senators. I don't know if I should be too loud. Just saying. Because I feel like there's family walking now. But anyways, there's Crave. Go check it out, guys. Get Crave. Get Crave or else your favorite NASCAR driver will never win another championship. Yeah, I kind of did finish Crave. But anyways, green flag out. But anyways, JT Miller with the puck. The icon himself. JT Miller tosses it to his teammate. Non-JT Miller slides and trips him over. Shot over, saved. Ottawa Senators shoots it across. There's Schmidt. Back when I was a kid, I had very horrible trouble pronouncing that last name. Don't ask why I did that. But anyways, green flag back out. The Canucks has it. Can the Senators find a way? Senators, oh, it gets pushed out by the Vancouver Canucks. Ottawa Senators needs to find a way past him. Wow, how did that get saved? Back down. Ottawa shot over. The Senators right in front of them. Whoa, little contact. Shot over. The Vancouver Canucks shoots across. Connor Brown knocks it down. And I forgot to look him up. Is that JT Miller is the question? Nope. Sorry if that's not JT Miller, but green flag back out. Shot across. Going to the moves. Ottawa Senators. Oh, shoves it. Senators, I think, has the puck. Toss across. Shoots it. Loose. Saved it. That was saved. But there was some more fighting contact right there. They fight for the puck. Shoots across and it gets saved. A nice save right there with less than a minute to go.
Oh, what happened?
Wow. They tried to put it in. The Senators... tried to put it in. Wow.
Again, Bertanen trying to get into the eyes of Marcus Hogberg. Hogberg stands tall.
But anyways, there's Boscher. Where's my JT? There's JT Miller skating. 59 seconds and 4 milliseconds left. Oh, somebody's in the penalty box. I wonder who. And he's from the Vancouver Canucks. Wow, that could have been a score. Just saying, that literally could have been a score.
Done everything he can to keep his team in it, especially in this third period where really the Sens have pushed. They haven't sat back on their heels.
Volpe 11-0-1 his last 12 starts against Ottawa entering tonight. So now the face-off.
Here they go, going for the face-off. Green flag back out. Tossed across. JT Miller, I think, has it. Where is he? Is that JT Miller I see you skating? Nope. Oh, Vancouver has an empty net. This is going to be good for the Ottawa Senators. That's if they steal it. Given to the Canucks. I think that's JT. Somebody else has it. Shoots it across. Good save right there, although he fell. Shoots across. jumped over.
Inside 20 seconds to go on the third.
Here they go, less than 15 seconds to go. Canucks shoots it across. Saved again. Shot over. What does it have? Clock will wind down. What else is new? Senators trying to steal it. Not going to be enough. No empty score goal. But the Ottawa Senators on the good side wins tonight. My prediction gets correct again.
And the Canucks did everything they could.
They tried, but wow, JT Miller did not have the game he wanted tonight. I will reveal the schedule in the description so that we all can see, so yeah. And Friday night will be NHL doubleheader, so stay tuned. NHL doubleheader this Friday night. Maybe. But it depends if the San Jose Sharks play.
And gets a big win on home ice.
There's Hogberg.
And now here tonight's Molson three stars. And star number one, Josh Norris. With a
Josh Norris gets the star award. Brady Tkachuk and Braden Holtby. Braden Holtby, you like 25 saves. I think, like, out of the Vancouver Canucks, Braden Holtby deserved it. Kind of like the classical music, but I hate the theme song. Just saying. Bye.